Protecting smart glass and smart film from water damage is easier than you might think. Without proper protection, moisture can seep into the edges, causing permanent damage. That's why proper sealing is important. In this video, we'll show you simple steps to safeguard smart glass from water exposure, so your switchable glass technology stays reliable even in bathrooms and humid environments. Smart glass and smart film bring style and privacy to bathrooms and kitchens, but it's important to keep in mind that they are electrical products, and exposure to water can damage the electrical components. Smart film is applied to existing glass surfaces, making it perfect for retrofits. However, it should never be in direct contact with water, such as inside a shower. Smart glass, with its switchable PDLC layer protected between two glass panes, can handle applications such as shower doors, but still needs proper sealing. The solution? Sealing the edges with a neutral cure silicone. Here's how to do it right. First, apply painter's tape to both edges of smart glass, leaving a 1/16 inch gap between the tape lines. This ensures a neat finish. Then carefully apply neutral cure silicone to the exposed edges. Avoid using too much. To smooth the silicone without it sticking to your fingers or gloves, spray a mixture of water and baby shampoo or soap. Gently smooth out the silicone for an even seal. Then remove the tape immediately before the silicone dries to get a clean, professional edge. A few more tips to prevent water damage. Avoid submerged installations. Smart film should never be installed inside showers or directly exposed to water. Inspect the seal regularly. Check for any gaps or cracks that could let moisture in. With the right protection, you can enjoy smart glass and film in any room, even bathrooms and other moisture-prone areas. For more tips and detailed guides, check out our website. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more expert advice from Smart Glass Country.